Akagan AG353 UGG Opinion. The official arrival of Akagan AG353 UGG does little to change what we already know about these ultra-high-end 35-inch G-Sync Ultimate panels. In keeping with prior implementations from Acer and Asus, the Akagan has the ability to impress with an ultra-wide 3440x1440 resolution, refresh rates of up to 200Hz, and 512 local dimming zones that contribute to one of the better PC HDR experiences. Such attributes make the AG353 UGG an intriguing proposition for enthusiasts who choose to experience the very best that PC gaming has to offer, and the UGG solution is crucially a tad cheaper than its immediate rivals. That said, a $2,000 price tag remains a significant chunk of change, and though the gaming experience can be hair-raising, UGG hasn't been able to ameliorate our existing concerns. Fan noise remains a genuine bugbear. Getting rid of the undesirable fault halo effect requires switching to a reduced contrast SDR mode, and the DisplayPort 1.4 interface doesn't have the bandwidth to enable refresh rates in excess of 144Hz when operating in 10-bit HDR. Bottom line, enthusiasts willing to accept such trade-offs may be willing to bite, but $2,000 is a lot to ask for a VA panel that continues to feel experimental. Plus, 3440x1440 at up to 200Hz. NVIDIA G-Sync Ultimate Certification. Impressive HDR performance. Makes games look and feel amazing. Intuitive controls. Minus. Annoying fan noise. Undesirable fault halo effect. DP 1.4 prevents 10-bit HDR at 200Hz.